Ultra God here, back with another video. Today we're going to be playing a Beaver Suit, and I'm going to be doing a story mode today. So I'm gonna do this, then I'm gonna head right into story mode. Alright. Lesson 3. Complete those structure structures.
I want you to fight like you mean. Think you'd make it this far.
Gotta add that. It's time to do story. I guess Wait, I guess we go into the Namek saga, I guess. Don't really know.
Zadoria! Zarbon, show me your power!
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Zadoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
I get it.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really?
Stay back, Gohan! You have to take that Namekian kid and get away from here!
Zadoria, go after the runs. I can take care of this myself.
Listen, your job is to keep that guy down. It's helping them make it go on his feet. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Krillin will sweep his own team. I'm more worried about robots, though. Watch carefully. Time to
escape. Who the hell are you? A Saiyan? Still not dangerous. You went to the boat this year.
No! Yeah!
There's more.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal.
Hopefully.
Shouldn't you be coming back home,
Yeah, I guess so. Is this what I think it is? And it is. So, I guess... Turles just showed up in the Saiyan Saga, and now Slug turned out in the Namek Saga. So, they're both showing up in the Saga.
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
Who in the universe is that?
It's the wicked Namekians. Slow!
Aren't the Namekians supposed to be our allies? Why do I feel such evil from you?
He's no ordinary Namekian. He's much more. He is a super with a heart full of malice.
I don't even know what that means.
That's just a small taste of my power!
It's time for the next one. Careful, you guys are going into the way. What?
The Doria's power level is rising! History will be altered if we know that! This is where Vegeta joins in!
Stop mocking me! Grow. I almost died on Earth, so I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret if you leave me alive. I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet.
What?
Don't you see? Planet Vegeta wasn't wiped out by an asteroid. Lord Frieza annihilated the Saiyan homeworld with his own two hands!
Beam cannon!
I heard him.
Lord Frieza!
Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
No, I'm not gonna say anything.
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course.
Thank you.
We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Cool. Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet.
Well,
there must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
You son of a gun.
Hey, Were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Toki-Toki laying an egg? Wait, what the hell?
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
You serious? What in the actual... No. This bird's eggs gives birth to a whole new universe? What type of...
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself.
Ha! That's one heck of an egg. That's one heck of an egg.
That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history.
And a brand new time ring.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Yeah.
Well, I suppose, but yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. Mm-hmm. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
All right, thank you, old man. All right, old man, thank you. Man, they ring. Explanation for that. Really. That's all I got. That because if he has Vegeta's body and his voice sounds like Ginyu, that must be Ginyu who stole Vegeta's body.
What is that Vegeta up to now?
You think because Vegeta... Did he say his name was Vegeta? Stupid old man.
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Thank you, Trunks. At least somebody understands.
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique.
Yeah, it is.
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yeah, it was.
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Thank you, Trunks. I guess that's supposed to make me feel better. I guess.
Kaboom!
Batter! Yikes!
you!
Yes, we are!
The Ginyu Force!
Sorry guys about that again. All together now, the Ginyu Force.
Yes!
I'll go and deliver the Dragon Ball to Lord Frieza.
Goodbye!
Guldo! Take care of them!
You get it!
Come on, Captain Ginyu!
It'd be fairer to decide by playing rock, paper, scissors!
Hey, quiet! Listen! You better be done by the time I get back!
Right, you are, Captain!
The captain's in a bad mood today.
Oh, yeah! I'm ready for action!
Hey, now! I'm not gonna lose! Just watch! I'll prove you wrong!
What's wrong with you guys? What's going on?
Does this make any sense?
I sense a strange energy from this
Is it good to eat all this ice cream without anything?
I told you it was a king!
The punishment for robbing the captain's post-back tree is severe, hardcore.
I don't need this from either of you. If I send him a...
Goku, the nefarious plans a fort. Wait, what? Defeat one enemy. Okay, this is okay.
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raikoum, Ultra, Rai King.
Goku!
Daddy!
Dad!
You beat him already?
No way! What the fuck? What's going on? Raccoon is dead!
That's supposed to be nothing!
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth. Or so they tell me.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes. We're the most elite warriors in this galaxy.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for taking drill on Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Drillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
All right.
Goku! See you later, Kakarot! Vegeta!
Vegeta, trickle!
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you!
I'm
Is this evil or?
Bad news! It's Charlie!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop, Turles! He's giving the fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up! Wait! Someone's coming this way! It's not Krillin! It's Gohan! It's Vegeta! It must be...
Body switch? Trunks! Oh my god! Trunks! Oh my god!
I'll punch my comrades out of this pic- Oh! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Forgive me, sir!
Deserting your post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
So sorry, Captain! The artist comes back in a different body!
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
Ah!
choice.
Now! Yes!
Huh?
No!
Now,
do it!
Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Now!
Alright, Goku's time.
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect! Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer, but I have other things I need to do.
Oh, Curtis! Just when I thought it was all wrapped up! The truth is, this whole situation is I wasn't able to repair this
There's the problem. But we're still here. Yeah, Goku and Ginyu. We're not supposed to switch bodies like that.
We'll have to defeat Durmus to send him away from Goku and Jesus. Switch bodies back and restore his
What in the... What am I doing over there? How is that possible?
Can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
No, he's not. I should like Mira.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair.
Every kind of time, don't do that, Trunks. You'll whoop out of here, whoop out a sword, and we'll slice you up. Well, you wouldn't join our super fan.
Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
Oh.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turnus will turn up again.
Frieza seeking a weapon. I guess we're done with the Dream Saga. Yes, another saga. Yes. Ooh, Dream Saga Ceiling. Cool. For today, guys.